Survival! Survival!
Hello everybody, this is Shy, along with...
Whoa!
Alright, we'll talk normal. Okay. Anyway, this is a game against Zeno versus Jaxas.
Yep.
And this is game two. Game one was a commentator because nobody was here. Jaxas is a very good lead against the game, by Smash, though. That could have been a very, like, any high percent, I think AJ would have died. Jaxas would have died from that at that percent. Any high percentage. That forward smash is nothing but clap at. The great punishment. So, Zeno, trying to. Thing is, Captain Falcon being a heavyweight makes this very close game even then, because Sheik's killing options are very limited to three things. Very good trade right there. I mean, even though Zeno doesn't want to do a lot of trades right now, I think trading is better than getting just hit by anything that Sheik does. Goes for that, gets an up air, and that is a stock. He read the air dodge and got the up air. It's something Jaxas is very good at. Jaxas is pretty. Gets the back air. Ooh, that didn't kill though. Double back air. It double. Oh my goodness. Just not letting him breathe. What, that forward smash is a great punish. Very good. Rapid jab. I think Zeno is attacking a lot of those.
Zeno's got a nice shot.
Very good up air strength. That is something that... difference between Falcon and Sheik here is Falcon can do an up air strength and deal about almost double the thing amount that...
No!
No! He might have just... That's very unfortunate.
That will take it.
No!